Welcome back, everyone. Today I will take you on a tour at the workshop to show you what we do during a week at Forsen.
So what is this?
This is our new frame for our new buffer configuration. We're putting it behind the driver's seat, so we're creating space now to implement our second tank to extend our duration for which we can race.
Alright.
Currently we're installing the new bracket and we just finished the super strong center pole and we're ready to put in the last two buffers. Fun fact, the two largest guys at Forza are working in the smallest space in the car.
Now we have relocated the buffer, we can finally start implementing the new tank.
So this is the new tank. It's an Ilgen tank. It weighs about 95 kilos and it only has 3.5 kilos of hydrogen. So you can see it's a really big tank for such a small amount of hydrogen. That's mostly because hydrogen is under a pressure of 700 bars, which is an enormous pressure.
However, before we implement the new tank, we first have to write the control software, and that is what Huib and Sieger are currently doing.
So as you've seen, we're creating the software for the Ilgen control. What we see here is the test bench we wrote for testing our control software. So the control software regulates how much hydrogen goes to our fuel cell, and this is then the hydrogen from the Ilgen tank together with the hydrogen from the Dynatec tank. So what you see here is the software we actually wrote, which is the software that is going to control it. And what you see here is some testing we did with the simulation.
Next to these two projects, we're also busy with making new hubs and installing them.
We are at TMF and we're going to get the new hub. I'm excited. Hi, we arrived in the workshop and this is our new hub, which is made by TMF, which you can see on the car. The hub is a vital component of the suspension and it holds the wheel to the rest of the suspension. The hub will be placed like this inside the rim. And you see it has 5 bolts to hold the wheel in place. A new feature of the new hub is that it has threads to hold the brake bell in place. Hopefully we will be able to race with it in a couple of weeks.
After a week of hard work, we can finally do what we love to do, testing the car outside on a track.